One fits all. The new M17 to M40 PRO series of circular connectors offers cross-manufacturer compatibility to our customers. Today, together with Lisa, our project manager, we would like to demonstrate to you the strengths and features of this new series. Hello, Lisa.
Hello, Anna.
So a circular connector is a circular connector, plain and simple. Could you explain to us what is so special about this series, actually?
Well, of course, the basic functions of an industrial connector remain the same as before. However, we took a critical look at our portfolio and the competitors' range of products, analyzed and developed them, and then we were able to include an option to combine our connectors with TI connectivity connectors and to integrate our new ONECLICK fast locking system into the new program.
You just talked about TI connectivity. What exactly does compatibility mean here?
For one thing, it means compatibility between pin assignments. For another, between locking mechanisms. The entire housing portfolio of the Pro Series can be combined with TI's connectors with a standard screw connection system, as well as with TI's SpeedTech locking system.
And can you give us an example of how you do ensure that those combinations work with the competitors' systems?
We performed all of our release tests in our laboratory with both Phoenix contact connectors and mix connectors. Pairs, which is Phoenix contact to TI connectivity, and we were thus able to ensure important functions such as tightness and vibration resistance.
To my knowledge, your connectors are mainly used with servo motors, which means in very rough operating conditions. How do you ensure that the connectors are resistant to vibration?
Well, let's have a look at this connector made by a competitor of ours. You can see that a so-called anti-vibration ring has been mounted. It helps to make the connection resistant to vibration or damage from vibration. So now what we did was to integrate the so-called vibration brakes into our cable connectors, which means that our device plugs always come without this O-ring in only one version. And then the customers can use both the standard locking system and our ONECLICK fast locking system in the field, which means they need to choose between fewer products, which simplifies their choice.
You mentioned the ONECLICK fast locking system. How is this fast locking system different compared to others on the market? What is so special about it?
Well, for one thing, our new ONECLICK fast locking system reaches a definite locking position after an exact 45-degree rotation. Feel free to try it yourself. As you can see, we have integrated lock pictograms and arrow markings here on the housings. So by observing those marks, the user will always know when the connection is opened and when it is locked. Another feature of the fast locking system is a simple acoustic signal, which means you will hear one simple clicking sound when the connector locks, and even in loud industrial environments, or for example, when the connector is difficult to see, the customer can feel the connector lock securely thanks to the clear haptic signal.
Oh yes, I can clearly feel it. Now, besides the ONECLICK fast locking system and the compatibility to TI connectivity, what other features are there? What more is special about this product?
Well, we have standardized both the shield connection and the design of all sizes of M17 to M40. Thanks to the new shield connection, there's now no more need to crop the cable shielding of many transmitter and servo lines. Simply by rotating the so-called clamping cage, the cable shielding is pulled back, which means I won't need additional tools to crop the cable shielding. It's actually a highly distinctive design that customers will recall because all sizes use the same system.
Now, today you have brought with us the M23 Pro. Are there any plans to widen the product range in the future?
Of course. In time for this fall's Electronica and SPS trade fairs, we launched the two M23 sizes. Over the coming 1 or 2 years, we will expand the basic program around the M17 and M40 sizes and add further sizes.
Yes, that sounds like big plans for the future. Thank you for now, Lisa, for presenting the new product range. If you are curious and want to learn more, visit us at www.phoenixcontact.com for further technical information.